السلام عليكم أهل الديار من المؤمنين والمسلمين، وإنا إن شاء الله بكم لاحقون. نسأل الله لنا ولكم العافية. اللهم اغفر لموتى المسلمين أجمعين وارحمهم يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم اغفر لموتى المسلمين أجمعين. اللهم اغفر لموتى المسلمين أجمعين وارحمهم يا رب العالمين. اللهم اغفر لموتى المسلمين أجمعين. إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون. إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون. إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون. لله ما أخذ ولله ما أعطى، وكل شيء عنده بأجل مسمى. إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون. اتبع الجنازة، اتبع الجنازة. We're here for the جنازة. إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون. So brothers and sisters, this is جنة البقيع or the graveyard of البقيع. Here, tens of thousands of the companions of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم have been buried. And probably millions of other people have been buried. And remains a question, how can this small place, it's vast, it's really vast. But the question remains, is it vast enough to encompass the bodies of 1 million or millions? Well, the answer is no. So what is happening and how come? What is happening is every 5 years, these graves, you know, the graves which have been filled for the past 5 years, they empty them. Then, you see, you were not supposed to step on the graves. What those people are doing is wrong. You're not supposed to step on the graves. No. Come. So this is a burial process now. We're here. Yes, no, we're here. We can go to the Arabic اللي هناك. No, not necessarily. إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون. إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون. لله ما أخذ ولله ما أعطى، وكل شيء بأجل مسمى. I really want to show you the what do you call this Sharif? How would you call this? Chaiselong or what? What should they carry the dead person on it? The bed. Let's call it the bed. You see, on the bed there is a dome. This is only for women. Whenever the dead person is a woman, okay, we can walk between the graves here. Here. Between the graves, not on the graves. Okay, this is what I'm talking about. And it is this way, because whenever the dead person is a woman, so they add this dome on top, and it is covered with the cloth so that it conceals the person. Each stone here